Hello to anyone that's stumbled upon this. Time for some MMBN Battle Network 2. I got nothing else to say. We're just jumping in. I do think I'm on the A license right here, though. There it is. Battle part, so this shouldn't take too long, hopefully. Like, I want to hit both of them with this, but that thing ain't gonna open and that thing's gonna move forward. Well, this one's pretty simple. I do wish I could have used AirMan and GutsMan. Yeah, that figures. Oh, god dang it. That makes no sense. Alright, I want them to line up. Line up. There we go. Perfect. I was even thinking, please give me a wide sword. But now we wait. Yeah, this works. We wait until they get in the middle. Blast him off. Back one only takes 60 though. We use the spreader. I might have messed that up. Huh. Just over there. Whoa. That's okay. We just gotta find him, though, huh? He's gonna tell me good luck. Oh. You're just gonna sing at me. So if I recall, I want to save up some money so I can buy a power-up. I mean, that's their first time posting. Who the heck? Oh, is it Mr. Fan? Trying to see if we can find any info on the tester. The oozy potato talker. Gotta wait for them to open their mouth. Yeah, I thought there were other things I can stun in this game. Might just be better zap rings. I haven't seen the hammer yet. I already did life sword. Too bad we can't post and tell the NPCs about it. Yeah, it's probably in the new area. I gotta find the navvies. I am definitely saving after that. Didn't know I can get 2 grand here. Yeah, I messed that up. Should wait for it to get back here. Well, so far I'm doing a lot better in not getting hit. Also, I already got the 10k for a power-up, so definitely just gonna go this way now. Like detour to find out if I need to go this way for the enemy. Wait for it to jump. Get in this lane. Both should hit. Even if it teleported back, the other one should have hit. Okay. I still need like 3,000 Zenny for this guy. HP up. 8,000, never mind. Every time. Oh. But there's one there. Should definitely save a bit more often in this area. Yeah, because of quick, man. Get one here. Might be able to get this hit in. Awesome. Both of those chips would have hit him. As I said, I'm gonna keep going, get the power up, even though we know where the other one's at. Gotta wait for the mouth to pop up. I think if I waited until the mouth opened, it would have hit me. I figured the second shot might hit, even if I did it too early. Part of me wants to do charge. If I hit R, it goes to attack. Yeah, I was just gonna do attack. should save, just so I can have it. But if I'm being honest, I kind of just want the attack 30. That helps a lot. But we'll save. I think we get access after we talk to our pen pal or something. It'd definitely be faster if I jacked out. But if it's not clear by now, I ain't doing that. I'm gonna run it. Maybe fight quick man on the way over there. This time I want to time it a little bit better. Was hoping that little guy would come up and get hit. Don't really need to walk from Land's computer that much. I do kind of want to fight AirMan V3. Again, I'm gonna focus on the story a bit here. Perfect. Took a bit longer than it should have. This one's actually a bit more threatening. We'll go invisible, get the sword up. Only one I really have to hit is this one a few times. And we're done. Why is that the S rank one? Yeah, we'll still be fine here. Sparky. Okay. Wasn't expecting the movement. Why am I missing this? Use roll. We'll try not to get hit and use her. That way we can get healing in. Does it hit every square? Yeah, it does. I just gotta get better at timing my hits. Yeah, this, that. These two. That's 50 each. That one's still got some health. Wait a second. Spreader. There we go. I wonder if I should explain my thought process during this menu. I mean, I'm just gonna use GutsMan and we're gonna hit him. Then you use either 5 shots each or just full charge. Or we got scarier bunnies. Could wait until they start moving. Ah. Of course, that would have worked if I hit. Yeah, we're going to take this one out before it hits me. I'm just stuck. How'd I do that? I hit A fast enough and it lets me. I get them both right here. I am low on health though. Not a good spot. Just gonna let it rip here. Please go through the rock. Good. Good. A little bit rough there, but we got it. Huh. Rag up to. I jacked in from over there, though. Oh, they're still here? Dang, he fails quick. What else you got for me? Other missions, though. Not yet, at least. So they still don't want to fight. We'll go from Lance House. I do want to try finding AirMan. It'd be faster from the van or something though. They're doing research near my house. I wonder if I can fight GutsMan again. I assume not. And we'll check Guy's house some other time. I don't know if that statue has anything good in it or not. But it's a point to jack into. Come on, AirMan, where are you at? For it to destroy me. Oh. Well, here we are. Hold on to this for a little bit. It doesn't really get a whole lot of different attacks. That's right. Oh no. I pressed down, but okay. I feel like I have a better odd of hitting. Running it back. Oh, come on. Taking his wins and running. God bless it. I just wish it was faster. Okay, here we go. Take it. This I better hit. There we go. Wow, I threw hard there. That's such a good start to it all. Getting life sword so early. That also does mean that I can get that situation again, since it's more or less preset. Okay, here we are again. Get up front. There we go. Now what I could do is get him very low to where Life Sword just kills him. Oh, that's fair. There we go. I think I get rid of GutsMan. Because it hits twice, I can always just give it a plus 10 for AirMan to keep up with it. And again, am I getting much mileage out of QuickMan? QuickMan ain't guaranteed off a hit. Alright, doesn't matter, let's move on. Come on, money. Move up, there we go. Thank you. That's a good question. I think this game has Snake Man. Oh, we've seen this thing before. Just take my time. There we go. Oh, that's easy. On a shrink and a wave, please. Alright, we wait here again. I might have mistimed that, but it looks like we got some knowledge out of there. It looks like the rocks made it go down. Alright, just save scum, see what else I can get from the greens. No. Sub ship. One down. There we go. Bronze fist. Fist of death. I don't remember that chip. I'm assuming it's just a punch in front of me, but still. Probably very useful for certain things. As in, probably disrupts guard. I don't think I said that right. Yeah, none of that mattered. I just wanted to use roll anyways. Get some health back. We got 5 W's. I think I said I was gonna switch them all. I guess I don't have them in here anymore. Replace them with something. Well, then never mind. What's on the left? Rock Cube, Cold Punch, Catcher. Oh, that's versus only, I'm guessing. Alright. Don't need any of that. Pretty sure we get this hit. Yeah, something weird's going on. It's already came this way as well. Alright. Yeah. This works. Gotta get this back at the bottom there, and... there it is. And nothing else really matters on this. I think I really need to get a charge, but I'm probably going to focus still on just attack power. Didn't matter which order I went in. They're new. I can just hit the A button as soon as I can on that. Save scum time. Yeah, already got two recovers. I'll take 3,000. Yes, I'm aware there could be something more. Bug frag, just gotta check under the ramps of all of these. That's the third one. Whoops. Going back up. Why do I keep going for Mega Man for the unlocker? I think it's... this one's good if I have a, yeah, if I use GutsMan. Well, it's only good if something is over it as well. Because I think it's just wherever the holes are. Go check out the cube. That figures. Heavy plus 20. Does an extra healing? No. It would go for the Navi. It would go for these guys. Very, very specific chip. Alright, what's it do? Okay, acts like it does. Acts like the virus. It's actually not that bad. I might put more in. Ah, we safe scumming. I just can't pass up a 3,000. I don't know if there's anything better. There might be. But 3,000, 3,000. It's good enough. Perfect. That was just kind of how I hope it would happen. Ah. I realized where it was leading me. Alright, let's use this first. Okay, well, we missed anyway. And it goes down, so we missed. Ah. That's what it does. Oh, now it doesn't matter. Heal up. Also, I'm going to have to buy more unlockers just to have them. Oh, I could have him on deck. 40 to 80 damage right away. Might be worth it. We're in Yum Land now. Yeah, I could have fought him in the first game. I just didn't go, apparently. Didn't go deep enough. And then people outside the world are like, oh, I gotta back up, it's fine. Also, wouldn't one with the navvies have an operator? Like, someone knows. They are aware. Oh, cutscene. I went the wrong way. I want to go the other sides. I want to go explore. Well, before we do that, I think we've faced off Shadow Man in other games as well. Not just the first one as a hidden, and then this game. Fight him again later. I mean, this guy's just warning everybody. Alright, yeah. Definitely forgot CutMan was in this. I think he might have a simple pattern. Oh, okay. Guess I'm not moving up. There we go. Just move up every now and then, and we'll be fine. Okay. It's going like every other turn now. We're still fine though. We got Brawl on deck. Nice. Okay, if I remember the kind of fight Shadow in front of some big machinery in the net. Okay, that was weird. I mean, we were planning on going there anyways. Alright, before we do all that though, gotta talk to everyone again. See what's new. Of course, still dusty. Fire this maid. I still got an old locker, but I'll buy another one, just in case. Probably need more than 10 grand for another power-up if I find one. Alright, V3. Hopefully I don't just eat it like I did last time. Okay. Oh. Well, that's a thing that can happen. Oh, am I about to get hit? I just stood there and just asked for it. God, the slow charging is killing me. Also, it doesn't even do that much damage. Okay. Very cool, GutsMan. Oh crap, yep. I was just screwed. And battles are a little bit harder in this game, it seems. Unless you just got the right chips right off the bat. And then it's like 0.4 seconds. Alright. Didn't need the dash then. Come on. There we go. Nice. Quick, man. Rare, man. Yeah, let's get rid of quick. You know, just get a better chip later with him. Okay, so we can just bet on whenever. Same as last time. Come on, try and punch me. Okay. Now we're gonna add these two. If we already got two of the other swords in. Almost there. The problem is the punch will definitely hurt. Why? Just why? Only had to hit A. Hit. Fucking game. Like, I couldn't tell if he was above me or not, and I'm pretty sure I was going to hit down regardless. Game said no. Okay, I pressed up. But sure, we'll take another fucking fist to the face. Now, we're gonna get more chips. Hey, can you guess if I hit down or not? Because of the death. I was kind of hoping to get lucky, have the life sword up. Also, I think that just, he still kills me in the punch. I don't like that he popped up in front of me. I'm gonna move up and then down. Still nothing. Move up after that. Move back down, up. Okay. And then I actually hit him. Alright, I'm gonna take the swing and hopefully it hits. He might be moving already though. Oh, I didn't know I was moving down. Huh. Then we can get Guts Punch from him. I mean, it makes sense. Alright. Alright, sweet. ToadMan time. Yeah, let's try it. Cool. Playing catch. I'm surprised that hit. Gotta be careful of, well, everything. But I was gonna say, is it coming up in front and doing that. Okay, those go over. Dang it. I mean, I can kill on the next hit. There we go. AirMan, you are now out. Can I do any requests right now, though? Alright, gotta find an escape in. Chip. I think I do have Fire Sword F. But it's currently in the deck. Trying to see if I have any other one. Doesn't look like it. I mean, I can part ways with it. I'll be fine. We'll put in the, tempting. Very tempting to do that. We'll put that back in. Oh wait, where were they? Cool. Now what does that do? That's while A is held. I'll give it a shot. Yeah, we'll do that. I do not have Poise Mask. That sword, though, I know good things of it. It's busted. My cup while I was trying to move my mouse before it makes that hourly noise of wanting attention. I think that's back at the Marine Fort. Marine Harbor. Seven-year-old helping old people hook up. Dang. Thank you. Eggman says we need to see that. But we're doing this. And we will most likely be looking for CutMan on the way there. Alright, we can hide down here until that thing's ready to open up. We move up. And hopefully timed it right. We're gonna save our money. Actually, okay, it doesn't give a full heal. Just wanted to double check on that. There we go. I forget if we get EX chips in this game. Which I think you do have to edge rank for. What? Was I not fully charged on that attack? Also, since I have 360 max now, I can actually survive. Oh, actually, no. It's still getting three shot by QuickMan. I think this only hits one, though. Targets the nearest. Cool. Don't know why I added. I was just gonna finish it off. I also came here to get more money. Oh, so we can get 1,000 out of them. Yeah, I ain't interested in that. Already got both of those cards, those chips. Alright, if we get another 1,500, I guess I'll take that. the next area that has 3,000? I could have sworn it was the first area as well. Isn't this exciting? Trying to manipulate or just abuse the game to get more money. That's actually new. I'm gonna keep that. Also, we're going to go to the dealer, because I think he had an escape. Nope. Yeah, spreader in, though. Turn one navies are really coming in handy. I did forget to check the corners. Alright. What's this guy need? I mean, we just do this. I can't remember these move. I don't think they do. I think it's the purple one that moved, and I just wasted that. We'll wait here. Send it. Doesn't matter which one. Yeah, we heal up. We're gonna come out of this looking better than when we started. All of the fishers. Now, why wouldn't they just have a way to avoid that guy posting more requests? Yeah, he had 800. Making sure. There we go. Okay. Very funny. I hope this works. Good. That was terrible. At least I avoided the time bomb. Guess he wasn't paying attention. Made sense. Wait for it there. Get the hit in. Oh, it's for one of these down here. I kind of remember a block somewhere. Safe's coming, though. Yeah. Nope. There's definitely better spots to do this as well. Yeah, I'll take that. I've been kind of just adding the cannons anyway, so a stronger one would be good. Nothing there. This is in the middle. Yeah. It's gonna take a little while. Here it is. Oh. Okay. I only had the option of pressing left there. I don't know what I was trying to accomplish by not doing that. Okay. Got attacking a little bit faster now. I need healing. Gotta move up anyways. And dash. There we go. That's a good one as well. But not good enough. To get rid of roll? Yeah, we'll get rid of roll. Get rid of GutsMan, actually. We're fine. I have almost set out, or accomplished what I set out to do. I think I still need to try the block up there. I heard another one, though. Of course, my memory is not the greatest thing. I think 0.04 is the fastest you can do. Gonna move up. Nope. Move forward, and then there we go. Thank you, game. Give me that free heal. Oh, there is the block. Okay. Let's try to get to it. Key to the gate at the entrance of Yumland Square. We're in Yumland Square, right? Interesting play there, Hand. Gotta get moving. There we go. I'll be in constant danger now. Don't think we have to worry about CutMan though. Like he's giving up the peace sign. I think the gate key might be something near Lan's house. Let's get out of here. Alright, let's go talk to Dad. And maybe call it there. Wait, can we play famous? Nope. That's right. So we gotta fight Shadow Man in front of the mother computer. Nice. Just stealing from Dad real quick. We're gonna ignore Dad for a bit and go down here. Do little plays. New bubbler enemy. Or is it the V1? Also, I can focus on charge after this now. Yep. V. Same damage though, so who cares? That'd be useful. Yep, 25 damage. Get out of here. Not really 100% sure on how I'm supposed to use Slasher. Because I guess it is in this game. Like I can change what my charge shot is. Can I have permission? It is so much faster to get the square from there. I won't play much longer anyways. We'll get to the square. We might buy an HP up. Get the info we need. Oh, this works. And give me a chip. Unfortunately. unfortunate. Do I have any other one of those? Why can't I find it now? Cargo zone wasn't reading. For some reason, I thought they were water. There it is. I really need an H or something for this. Then I'd actually be able to use them. Or I assume there's an advanced program with it. Alright, well, I have to hit it twice, let it jump, let it hit, and splash. Easy W. Easy 2K. Probably would have been faster if I took the cannons with me. Oh. That person's just... weird that the navvies have feelings. We'll save. Save the money. Oh yeah, this person's depressed. This person's horny. But they're navvy. All right.
A lot more.
Okay, I don't think I ever used Rock Cube and a punch before. Alright, I remember that about the grass. You can also burn or just crack the tiles, get rid of it. An untrap? Oh, they have that. Alright, it's gotta talk to everybody now. Grimace and Iron Man. Man, screw Grimace. And they're kind of right, though. Things go pretty quick and you actually just focus on it. Actually, I wonder if it is her. Oh, yeah. That works. Heck yeah. And HP up as well. And I had a duplicate of that chip anyways. And then I can give escape in to the woman at the center. What's up? Well, we know that ain't it. Ah, here we go. Okay.
Well,
before I go to Photo Square and all that. Which, yeah, I'll remember the next time I play. Let's turn in the escape and see what we get from that. I forget what they were going to give me. What if it's something extra, though, like the kid just gave us. And then we'll call it. I mean, she could have made a request on the board, like everyone else. Okay. That's gonna do it for now. But it's sit by the TV, though. Actually, we'll go inside the little TV van. Just so, yeah, actually, it's somewhat of a reminder. Alright, well, anyone's watching, thanks for watching. Till next time, have a good one.